bit gone exploring, and we're here doing this bolt. Is that what it was called again? I'll leave a link or something down below. So, this is what we're doing. Don't follow it. We are on an 11-minute block. I don't know how I feel about that. So, let me put this down. This flip. All right. I guess I have to make sure I talk loud. So if I'm talking too loud, turn your volume down. Uh-oh. Okay. Here we go. Starting. Tell me to take this. That's where I'm going. Why does it gotta be an 11-minute walk, though? Right on the other side of the cornfield there, this is a kind of quite small cornfield, is a cemetery. And now, when I was doing this, my intent was, I was thinking I want to make contact with somebody. So, that's what I was thinking. They better not be looping me all the way back around to this. Let's just see what it's going to make me do. Wow, guys, did you see that hawk? I don't even know where it went. Oh, it's gone. Wow. I don't know. I think I got it. It swooped. Happy I wasn't walking any faster. Oh, there it is in the field over there. It can't be making me walk. Already past 1 minute, guys. This is gonna be a long walk. I don't know where it's bringing me. I've never even knew this path was here for a while. I really don't even come to this side. It's prairie lands. Oh, it's bringing me all the way around. No, we're driving there. It wants me to go all the way around this cornfield and walk to the cemetery. Well, we don't do that. How about we just go to the cemetery? Try this app later. I got it marked, so. Randonaut, that's what it's called. Couldn't think of it. Why does it say my battery is dying? Are you kidding me? I just charged it. I only used it for a little bit today. Well, let me turn you guys off, and I will get back with you.